What up, everybody? This is Beginner's Luck. We're back with more Far Cry 3 today. Gosh, it has been... I feel like it's been like 2 weeks since I played. I don't know if it's been... I don't think it's been that long. The fuck is this? Oh, it just disappeared. Oh, no. It's still dusty. Alright, the dust is gone. That... Why is it so dusty right there? I don't know. Anyway... I remember the last time we were here, we blew up a car there. That was pretty funny. What are we doing? What are we doing today? But what are we actually... Fuck, I fucking hate that. Alright. Investigate Bad Town. So we're off to Bad Town, which seems to be up in this way. Yeehaw. Alright. Oh, please. Please. No. Not gonna happen. Let's try that again. There we go. Come on. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, there. Holy fuck. This is a little bit nauseating. Alright. I'm sitting pretty close to the screen. Maybe it's too close. Although I do feel pretty immersed in the game. That's a cool looking temple thing. This is a road here? Okay, good. I didn't know if it was a river. What the fuck? What do I want anything to do with that? I don't want anything to do with that. Alright, let's go. Let's go check out this bad town. Is that a... What's the point of that ramp? I don't know, but I'm gonna hit it. Yeah! Wow. Nice 180. I don't even know what the point of that is. Yeah, this is a much easier way of getting around. Is that a shift lever near my left thumb in the game? I feel like it is, and I'm not even touching it. Although this is, we talked about this when we had the Jeep too. It was a manual transmission, and he didn't shift once. Deja vu. I think we've been here. Looks familiar. I never actually checked my map to see how far this place was. I probably could have fast traveled halfway there. Was that blood? I thought I saw. Oh, oh. Oh, I can't see! What am I? Oh, no! I think I drove off a cliff. Excuse me. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's fast travel a little bit closer if we can. Fuck. That's really far away. Oh well. Yes. Just let me out. I think we're fine on ammo and stuff. I don't know, but whatever. That looks like it's fine. Yeah, that looks fine too. Wait a minute. Is this the shotgun I wanted? I don't think it is. Excuse me. Shotguns. Yeah, I own this one. Oh, equip. Did that? I feel like that didn't work. No, it did. Alright. That's better. I'm gonna roll with the shotgun because it looks like fun. Those are some of my boys. Oh, I gotta dryden this fucking thing. Action completed. Ow. Thanks for the heads up. Oh, my window's down. Hit the map here and let's hit this radio tower first. We probably want to hit the like couple of radio towers on the way. That wait a minute, I can just fast travel there. Fuck that! That saved me some time. I didn't know I could just jump there. Sweet.
This town. It's the one from my dream.
Oh, I don't remember that. But I'll be doing too well. It's easy. You just have to let no shit. What? Alright. Hi. What are you doing? Okay. Alright. Oh, look at this guy. You alright there, buddy? Are you a girl? I think you are. What do we got? Garbage and noises and shit. Why are you just sitting in the trap? Like, you fuck. Just sitting in some trap. Oh, look, what is this? What? What the fuck is this?
We can have a lot of fun together.
Who said that? Oh! Do you work here? Wow, they got like oh. Is that like how that's her like fucking
do you like what you see?
Yeah. Oh yeah. No. I don't. I think it looks horrible, and you should really get some more respect for yourself.
I have the best bargains here. Take a look. You won't find it cheaper.
That's fine. I don't. How long have those been sitting out in the sun? I can't tell if that smell's coming from here or there. Oh god! All right, that's.
That's the place.
That's the fuck. He gets one fucking drunken, drugged out trip fest, and he knows his way around this place.
Man in white.
Man in white. Is that like code for? I wish I could ever be that relaxed at once in my life. Look at him. He hasn't blinked once. So, where is he? What do you got on the TV here? Okay. What's, oh, I'm just gonna, how did I know he's coming in? Is that your cigar there?
You hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell the story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp.
Next oh, their mouths aren't really moving well.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt will make quick work of the guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say you look like again?
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I'm pretty sure they're talking about me. Hi.
Nice play.
Fuck. Nice play. That's what, because I fucking went all in?
He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver.
How do you know? How do you know? Hello again.
Man's the key. I gotta stay on him.
Don't get spotted. Hoop.
Can't let him see me.
Alright. Well, I'll be all sneaky beaky. These are always my favorite missions.
Citrus dipped up her attacks.
Why?
Dead blood.
Point off and fast money. Power. I would have done the same thing.
What you guys talking about? Stops, looks to the left and right, keeps on trekking. Alright, dude. You do you.
Can't you help me out, bro? I just need a few bucks, just a few. What do you say, huh? Come on.
Who are you talking to?
I'm not better than you. Gotta keep up with him.
I am better than you. You're such an asshole. Ha! What a guy.
You have that info about your Johns?
Oh!
I wrote it out. Not that often I get to hold a pen. So much for English school.
Here's your money.
Take him inside or get rid of him.
Hey! Fucky, fucky?
Ducky,
ducky?
Oh, my.
We all are, baby.
Baby? Why? What's the point of speaking English? Or unless maybe they just speak English here. Doop to doop. Aye. Oh!
Where's my fucking money?
Oh!
I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, twerp. Better not be holding out on me.
I don't feel good.
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine.
Oh!
Keep up with him. You lie to me again. I'll fucking kill you.
Wait! I want to see how this drama plays out. Hit him back! Oh, fuck.
Hey, mister.
Hi.
Stay on him.
Will you die?
One last blowjob before I die. What makes you think I'm gonna fucking die? What do you take me for? Some kind of filthy casual? Oh, is this your house? I like it.
Gotta keep up with him.
Oh yeah, because I'm falling so far fucking behind. Say something, Jason. Say something. Yeah.
Gotta cut down on the caffeine.
All right. Do I go in? Enter the shack and confront the stranger.
10 seconds. Tell me who you are before I remotely detonate the C4 on the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Apparently.
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory.
Oh, so, there's
are
the
you a
bomb.
Real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Willis? What up, Willis?
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Oh, okay.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though, from the source. Flammenwerfer!
Ah!
Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs.
Wow.
If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt.
I'm all too willing to pick up a flamethrower and... Oh! My shoddy! I need to fucking use it. Fuck it. I'll be back for that gun. What you talking about, Willis? Alright, I had to do that. I'm interacting.
I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends.
All right. Thanks for the narration.
I'm a puppet. You're my puppet. We're all puppets.
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
Jason!
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Valka. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Well, all right then. Kick the hornet's balls. Reach the drug fields. Reach the drug fields? Alright. If you say so. Oh, swimming. Like how they're yelling at me. Craft a fireproof syringe and use it before triggering an explosion for random protection! I kinda like to get that tower, actually. Let's head up here this way. There it is. Oop. Oh, I thought I heard something. What was that? Well, extra creaky today. Let's get up on out of here. Where, how? What? Do I have to, like, shimmy? Oh. Tricky. Oh. Oh, hello. Thanks for the used needles and $3. This island's fucked. Man, this one, they're getting a little bit more challenging here. Do I gotta jump? I gotta go here. Oh. Oh god, I didn't know that was gonna catch. Okay, this just seems unnecessary now. Am I up yet? For real? I'm up, alright. We're there. $24. That's it. Bash it off. Rip that thing out. Flip that up, and flip that to the right. Probably shouldn't do that. My microphone's gonna get all choppy if I do that. There's a bad town. Oh, there's a hooker down there. Oh, that's a four-wheeler. 500 HP, 6 out of 18. Now free! Snipe and a rocket launcher. That's lucky. Oh! Okay, I guess I didn't even hit anything. What the fuck is this? Oh, I don't want to do whatever that is. Looks boring. Anything with a heal sign looks boring. Let's see where we gotta go. So I got that cleared out. I'd like to hit this tower as well. Oh, we got all those down there. God damn. Oh, I'm right next to, let's clear one of these for fun. Camp Murder! Yeah! Wait a minute. No, this way. Let's go to Camp Fucking Murder. Okay. No, not that one. I need that. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. I'm gonna go up here. Give me a better vantage point. Yeah, that'll work. Zoom. Just so I have that ready to go. Oh. Come here. I want that sniper first. I'm not gonna get what I want, apparently. Oh, fuck. Almost had him. Can I go up a little bit higher here? I think I can get him. Oh, shit. I think I can get him. Fuck! Can't believe I missed. That was close. I think he moved his head at like the last second. He did one of those head things. Oh. Alright, I fucked up. You know what? Fuck grenade! Whee! Just kill me, please. Come get me now! I'm burning! I fucked it up. I have to try that over. Let's see.
Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt.
Oh, great. I gotta listen to this shit again.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you
Stay
find?
Away!
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
I don't know any such men.
I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me.
Yeah, you haven't heard of a lot of things, Dennis.
Hoyt Volka. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him.
How do you take something like that?
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Well, alright. He's fucking drunk. And he's got a rocket launcher. I probably shouldn't do that yet. God fucking damn it! Alright, I'm getting a little bit too cocky. Alright, <that's... laughs> Oh, keep fucking this up! Last try. Great, I'm gonna fucking hear this again! Yes, all the evil flows,
hey,
yes.
Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Valka. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
God damn, wow. I don't want that fucking thing.
Okay, I'll be careful.
Can I get the switch? Oh my god, with the fucking flamethrower. Give me that. And that. And that. Alright. Yep, thank you. Oh. Didn't see you. God, there's so many lightning bolts. This is like fucking the Harry Potter Club. Alright. I'm right here, dipshit. Alright. Here he comes. There's another one! What the fuck is this clown doing? Vroom, pep! Vroom. Apparently getting shot in the head makes you turn off the engine.
Where the fuck did he go? Alright, you want to keep...
There's another one! Look how many fucking guys are here!
Get a grip.
Can't murder! Don't look, you don't want to look. Who would want to look? You switched his fucking gun around.
Come out, wherever you are.
Slink over here. I'm being kind of cocky about this because, like, I'm not even waiting for them to... I didn't feel that. Wasn't feeling it. Alright. Fucking wandering over there. Idiots. Stay in there. God damn it, stop wobbling around. Alright, let me reload. Oh, he's coming up fast. Then they just stop. It's the worst AI ever.
Where'd you go? You better show yourself.
No, didn't feel it. Last thing I want to do is fucking waste a bullet. Look at this guy. He's all gung-ho.
I'll get him this time. You better show yourself.
Or else what?
I'll find you this time. I'm gonna gut you!
You're an idiot. Alright, you're my next victim. There's a tree there.
Where'd you go? Keep staying with me, bitch. I'll find you.
Sure you will. You're doing a great job so far, my friend.
gonna find you and kill you this time. When I find you this time, I'm gonna gut you.
Do 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 do. No, 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 no! Wait, did he see me? Did he see me? I don't know if he saw me. I think he did because my aim sucked. Ah! It wasn't undetected. It was no triggered alarms. That sucks. I can't be the last guy. I act like an idiot. Man! Man! Whatever. Whatever. Sometimes that's the way she goes. Oh, we got one of these. Alright, let's ammo up. And quick sell. $30 apparently. Oop. Oh, we can go this too. A playing card, man. You won't get away. Dude, they all stood. Look at these guys. Oh god! The hidden poor bastards didn't stand a chance.
Taking care of the items listed on the bulletin board help us out.
Was that us or the pirates?
It was me.
Wow.
Holy!
Kaboom! That was gratifying.
Son of a bitch!
Oh. Is the grass gonna catch on fire? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright. Alright, well, we took that place down. Alright, fine. I think I'm gonna call the episode there. Probably a bit of a shorter one, but yeah, that's just what I felt like playing this evening, and it's getting late anyway. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Beginner's Luck playing Far Cry 3. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, comment, all that kind of fun stuff, and we will see you next time. Bye bye.